So we're transforming this old hairstyle into something more amazing. In another video, I showed exactly how I achieved this look when it had actually looked nice. You all can click the link right above right now or later in the video, and you can see exactly how I achieved this look. And the video will also be left in my description box on exactly how I crocheted all of my hair in. So from applying both our products, we're gonna go ahead and do jumbo twists. Now these jumbo twists are gonna like revive your curls. It's Kakalon hair, so it's synthetic hair, so it's not too much you can do, but I promise with a little product, with a little product and a method to the madness, you all can create a nice curl back into like your curls that are starting to get frizzy. I wouldn't suggest you doing extra jumbo twists. You kind of still want it to be defined. So I have in total, I believe, 5 jumbo twists that I'm going to do in my head. It didn't take much. Like I said, it's just a little product. And then you just slightly twist. And make sure you're still taking your time. Do not just rip the hair apart. Just still kind of be a little delicate with it. But other than that, it's product. And then we're just twisting straight to the ends. Next, we're removing this hair from this ponytail, and we are about to break it into 2 so we can have the double buns. We need a straight part, so all you'll need is a nice comb to get that part in the middle, and then we will begin to moisturize our edges and our hair and begin to prepare to have a smooth ponytail. Originally, I was gonna crochet the hair in, but I was like, you know what? That was kind of a lot last time, and I just thought of a more innovative way on how I can create these buns. So now I'm just taking 1 curl at a time, and then I'm just wrapping that around. So you can see that I'm just taking 1 curl at a time. I'm kind of splitting them without splitting it, you see, and then wrapping it right around that bun and kind of creating like stable, pointy buns. Now you don't have to. Sometimes people like them a little bit more round, but I prefer mine to be pointed. I also just created a video on how to maintain your crochet hair, so be on the lookout for that and make sure you check out that video. And I give plenty of helpful tips. It's short, sweet, and simple. Thank you. finishing up this look, this is very optional. You can add baby hair. I grew up on baby hair. My mom would not let us leave the house without it. So for me, baby hair is the finished product of a finished look. And but some people prefer more natural edges. So either way, you're still gonna look flawless. Okay, and from here, we're gonna just cut away like our strayaways, like, or things that just look how long this is like traveling down just because I twisted. So we're gonna cut away everything that needs to be cut. So this was a quick style on how to switch up your crochet. Don't forget to check out my other video where I demonstrate exactly how to crochet the hair in. And don't forget to join the family, hit the subscribe button, like, comment, and share. And until later, you all. Bye.